Father Raymond and the killer have wrecked their lives.